My daughter attends the after school program because I work. I have nobody to help me take care of her. Simple as that.
Johnson Elementary is a neighborhood school in Southwest Denver. We really try to pride ourselves as being a true community school, really valuing community partnerships. Boys and Girls Club is a big part of that. I think really Boys and Girls Club has been here as long as I've been here, and really they are the center of what makes that community school program work.
That cafeteria is full after school, and it is loud and fun and just filled with different choices for the kids to be able to make and learn new skills, and they just get so much more out of our school because of the after school program.
Our after school programs are offered 5 days a week, and they provide essential support for working families. We're there every day so that kids have a safe, stable, fun place to be while parents are at work. We offer a hot free dinner every night and snacks available to every kid who comes through the club.
Boys and Girls Club gives them so many opportunities to do things that they wouldn't have access to.
But I think some of them need to come here for the kind of activity and care that we offer.
We have a lot of students who come from incredible families, but don't have the access to different programs or different extracurricular activities for their kids. And Boys and Girls Club provides all of that, and it's here. They don't have to go anywhere else.
Here we have something that we know works better than any of the alternatives, to have things available in the school, in the center of the communities. It just makes sense to do what we're doing. And it doesn't make sense that we have to scratch and claw our way to keep these programs up and running and available to our students every year.
It's just such a value to them and to us and our community, and just uplift all of us up.
It's helped me learn and do fun activities that help me.
I don't see a way where Johnson is Johnson, where the school is what we want it to be, without this partnership.
I don't know what I would do without it. I'm so thankful that it's here, you know, and I could speak for a lot of parents that we're so thankful and grateful, because if not, I don't think we could work. And then, you know, it affects our children, so.
Families need this. Like, the school hours and work hours don't line up all the time. And beyond that, it's just like they see the value in what's going to happen here. And they know that their kids are going to grow in their social emotional learning. They're going to become more confident. They're going to get more academic support. All of these things happen after school. They're going to get another healthy meal and healthy snacks. All of these things are things that this program is able to provide that tilt the scale in terms of what you look for as a school, as a parent.
It's really fun. I don't know what I'll do without it.